feminism will not be a future if we're not addressing things like privilege. It is about privilege and how people are holding on to it, and people are trying to refigure ways to hold on to it.